I am the ancient apple queen, as once I was, so am I now. No, I am the ancient apple queen, as once I was. Oh, no, no. I am the ancient apple queen, as once was. No! I am the ancient apple queen.
Nice to meet you. I'm Lizzie.
Oh, hello. No, sorry, I'm not the ancient apple queen.
Don't worry, Your Majesty. Your secret's safe with me.
I was just...
Anyway, we're all ancient apple queens at this table, aren't we? I mean, look at this. All the single ladies, huh? Plus this guy. Is he OK?
Yes, he's fine. I was talking to him before. He says he likes to have a nap before he eats.
Well, he's really getting stuck into that one. How old do you reckon he is?
Oh, I don't know. But he was telling me he remembers Lloyd George.
Never mind remembers him. He probably gave him his start in politics. I'm Lizzie, did I say?
Oh, yes, sorry. Eileen, nice to meet you.
Red or white, madam?
Oh, no, thank you. Nothing for me.
Red or white, madam?
OK, now we're talking. Yes, please. As in one of each, please.
One of each?
Yes, please. And my friend here misspoke just now. She would like one of each also.
Oh, no, Lizzie, thank you, no. Really, I don't want one.
Then you don't have to have one. Come on, then. Sorry about this. You see, I know Yvonne, mother of the bride. I know her little ways. No bottles on the table, you notice? They'll be round once now and once before speeches, and that's your lot, so we need to stockpile.
I see.
Cheers. Now, Eileen, I don't want you to think I have a problem with alcohol. What I have a problem with is weddings, and my solution to my problem with weddings is alcohol. Cheers. Did I say cheers already?
Yes.
Well, cheers in red, cheers in white. Cheers.